Guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a video. By the way, I put in my iPhone or whatever. Oh, and yes, I did do my nails. Really nice. And then I changed. I'm wearing some shorts and this blue shirt with and Ian is right there. And so guys, sorry for the music. I'm gonna change it. That's better. So I'm gonna check that out. So I'm gonna sit down here. Okay guys, so today I don't know, today's payment of rent. You have to pay the rent. Some people pay it today. Tell them tomorrow. We pay it today. This is the day we have to pay. And I was gonna tell you guys, good morning. I mean, it's about to be good afternoon. Let's see what time it is. It's 11:25. Still morning. Afternoon is like 1:12. Probably. Okay. Oh. And by the way, guys, I got a new case. Yeah, guys, my nails kind of hurt because I did them yesterday. No, on Thursday night, I just padding going like. Oh, guys, yesterday I did a dance, a spring dance. It was a spring dance for preschool. Okay, sorry. We did a spring dance, and by the way, we were the fourth graders. We're dancing. This is time for Africa. Let me check. I'm gonna show you a preview. And my cousin Bernie, the fifth grader, is a good guy. Yes. Because I really love these shoes. Oh my god, those are my birthday. Yeah, guys, so put that down. And I was gonna tell you guys today, I wanna go to Target. I know. But I have to ask my daddy to take me, because right now I'm gonna eat. I'm kinda hungry. I haven't eaten in the morning. Like, I woke up like at 6, 7. Yeah, 7, because my dad went to work at 8. Okay, so I'm gonna show you all my cases. So I have this one. I had to do this thing. And then I have this black and pink. I don't remember where it was, but okay.
recording for you guys because I just finished showering. And on Saturdays, I don't really put that much nice clothes because I don't even know if we're going to go somewhere. Because if we are, well then, I'm going to put nice clothes. Better with them. And love. And then I have a clear case.
Yeah. There's a mess in my house. I think because exactly there's always a mess in my house. Oh my god. But tomorrow, like at 1, 2, 3, and then 6.
They're really nice.
You should go follow them on Instagram. I think they all have Instagram. I don't know. I think not the one in my class. But for sure, Sheila and Melissa have it. Melissa's is, Melissa does Pinoya.10. And they're best friends. And then Melissa. Shayla's, I guess? I don't even know something. I think her name is Shayla. Taking forever. Internet, come on. You can do this. You can work. I'm really tired. My legs hurt.